Mr. Cabernet, Mr. Cab Cabernet,
Mr. Cabernet, Mr. Cab Cabernet,
Mr. Cabernet.
I want to invite you all,
Mr. Cabernet,
to a lifestyle of extravaganza. Crush rates is a lifestyle. And I am Mr. Cabernet, a Cab Cabernet. Been cooling on the yacht since last Saturday. I splurge when I urge while you stash that away. Getting cash that away, so I act that away. Living the crush grapes lifestyle is a blast, but it's also a task, cause I'm also an ass. Hold up your ass, anybody that I pass, cause I cut through the line when I fly first class. And no, I don't wanna sign your autograph, cause the next day you say I was fondling your ass. And then I'm on the news when my fans are confused, saying Cab's been accused of sexual harassment. So I'd rather just cruise and enjoy the views of the seas and breeze of the tropics.
Yeah.
A cutie on her knees, a glass of St. Genevieve. You don't stop till I say stop it.
The Cape Town Jazz Festival, which was incredible. It's like 50 different artists performing from all over the world. One full day of wine vineyard touring, 2 days of safari.
Mr. Cabernet, and don't forget the mister. I won't forget the twist ya, but don't forget to kiss ya. Boyfriend, bye, cause I know he's gonna miss ya. But tell him you're a cab and hope he gets the picture. Consider this a upgrade, I could get you richer. I could get your picture in the magazine layout. The sign on my pocket says stay out. Now you get kicked out, get out. Show a little class, I blow a little cash. But trying to get fast and it's over in a flash. I give to the needy, and not to the greedy. Though I rock to the beady, my name name's not Petey, it's Mr. Cabernet. A brand new CD, perfume, lingerie, and a lifestyle TV show. They even play me on the radio. Now should I break it down? Maybe yes, maybe no.
Mr. Cabernet, Mr. Cabernet.
Where are you is the question. If you're not here, then you're not where you should be.
Be here, but beware.
Okay, the crush grapes lifestyle is a culture. Leave for 21 and over. And so we sip fine wine, not soda. So live it up because we're supposed to. Supposed to.
Crush grapes
lifestyle is a culture. But strictly for 21 and over. And so we sip fine wine, not soda. Enjoy life because we're supposed to.
Hey,
this is the first day of the rest of your life. So you best live it right for the rest of the night. Cash that check, get dressed to impress them. Next, I suggest you purchase what you like. Maybe some new shoes, or a trip, or a cruise. Take a sip of the booze, get high as a kite. Pop champagne, baby, do your damn thing. How could it be wrong when it feels so right? Go with the feeling, the flow's like a pairing of a dry Chardonnay with a saute herring. Don't forget the lemon, and don't forget the women. I never dine alone, however time alone is needed. So if you know the time, stay seated. I'ma tell you just like MJ, beat it.
Mr. Cabernet. Rush Babe's lifestyle is developing a wine in Argentina right now. Argentina is very cost effective. I love the climate. It's a very steady wine. Making climate. Can't go wrong.
Mr. Cabernet.
Crush Grapes Lifestyle. Cab Cabernet will make you aware of this experience to take you to another level.
What more can I say? He said it all.